in mind that overhead bins are shared space. And if the bin directly above your seat is full or closed, you should use the next available open space. If you're seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit row seating responsibilities found in the safety information card, which is located in that seat back pocket in front of you. Our aircraft has 8 emergency exits. There are 2-door exits in the front and 2-door exits in the rear of the cabin. In addition, there are 4 overweight exits, 2 on each side. Each is equipped with an evacuation slide that inflates automatically when opened, and the slides at the forward and rear exit doors may be used as ramps. Red and white signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to all exits. Please take a moment to look at your nearest exit and keep in mind
you're
in behind you. In the event of an emergency evacuation, ladies and gentlemen, please leave behind all carry-on belongings. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop from the overhead compartment throughout the cabin and inside all lavatories. Quickly pull down on a mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and adjust a bit by pulling on the elastic tabs. Make sure to adjust your mask first before assisting the child or others. Although oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. In the event of a water evacuation, remove the life vest under your seat when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container, remove the pouch, and pull the tab to one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, and insert the end into the buckle. Pull the strap to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab in the front or blow into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. The location and use of life vests for small children may be found in the safety information card. An additional life raft is located in an overhead bin. The location and instructions for use of this additional life raft may be found in the safety information card. Also on this card, you will find instructions for use of the escape lines. Escape lines are designed to assist customers evacuating through a window exit and while on the aircraft wing during a water evacuation. These are located in marked overhead bins in the mid-cabin. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers to comply with posted placards, lighted signs throughout the cabin, as well as crew member instructions. Friendly reminder that smoking is never permitted on any Frontier flight, including the use of vape pens and vape sticks, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the laboratory smoke detector. Flight attendants are now passing through the cabin to conduct our final safety checks before takeoff. Please let us know if you have any questions about the information covered in our safety briefing. Thank you again for choosing Frontier Airlines. Enjoy your flight.
We're a high priority.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
Super excited for those of you who took advantage of the in-flight 50,000 bonus miles.
I think the short person is going to 411.
Yeah. That's
good.
Two in the back. They're all clearly marked with signs overhead and designated with track lighting on the floor in the aisle. In the event of an emergency evacuation or a water evacuation, there's a life vest located underneath your seat. Only if you're told to do so by a flight attendant, you open the container, remove the pouch. Open the pouch, remove the vest, place it over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle it in front, and pull to tag. Once you're off the aircraft, pull down on the red tab to manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. There is a light on the left on the vest so that y'all know where you're at if you're in the water. Okay. In the event of an evacuation, you guys, please leave everything and follow the flight attendant commands. We're coming by to check to make sure your seatbelts fastened, seat back, and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position. All your carry-on items are stowed all the way underneath the seat in front of you or up in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet completely clear and secure from the takeoff. Smoking is not allowed aboard the aircraft, including the lavatories. The use of charging electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It's also prohibited to consume your own alcohol, so if you brought any alcohol with you, folks, please don't drink it aboard the plane. There's a high fine behind that. You don't want to do that. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. If needed, pour oxygen mask from overhead. Reach up, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. This activates the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and your mouth and continue breathing normally. If you're sitting next to a child, holding a lab child, or sitting next to someone who needs extra assistance, place the mask on yourself first and then assist the other person. We're here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Now sit back, relax, enjoy your 47-minute flying time into Fresno. Welcome aboard.
I've never seen a snake.
Southwest Airlines and especially this flight crew, we'd like to welcome you to Fresno. The folks, for your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. All your luggage needs to stay where it's at until the captain brings the plane to a complete and safe stop at the gate and turns off the overhead fasten seatbelt sign. That's your only indication that it's safe to get up and move about the cabin. Check around the area, get all your belongings, check in those seatback pockets in front of you. Please don't leave anything behind. Once you step off the aircraft, you're not allowed to get back on the airplane. So please gather all your belongings and take them with you. Next time, listeners, our pleasure takes you to the skies. We certainly hope you think of us here at Southwest. We really appreciate spending a little bit of our day with you. Y'all go out, buckle up, drive safely. But most important of all, please come back and see us again another time. Bye-bye.